From the Frank Irwin Center, it's the Texas Longhorns against the Northwestern State University Lady Demons. Sutton on the dribble against the man-to-man, driving right down the teeth of the defense. Allen Taylor into Charlie Collar, missed it, got the rebound and the stick back. Taylor, an offensive rebound, the putback and one. Baseline, wraparound pass, Rout wants another jumper, has another jumper. Underwood driving in, goes reverse side to score. Pretty move to the bucket, front, and Izzy Palmer with a steal. Picks it up. Here's Palmer to drive in, to lay it in. Higgs drives in, cut off of the baseline, still trying to split two defenders. Does. Joanne Allen Taylor, a step back three, and it's good. And that will do it here from the Frank Irwin Center.